Hello everyone, today I'm presenting provably safe and efficient motion planning with uncertain human dynamics. Consider the following scenario. A robot is shipped to a person at home to assist the person in dressing. The robot only has its default factory model of how humans could interact with it during task execution. In order to personalize the robot's assistance to meet the user's specific needs, the robot needs to collect on-policy interactive data with a human in the loop. However, different people react to robots in different ways. The misalignment between the default factory model and the true user behavior could lead to unsafe robot actions. Our goal is to develop robot motion planners to ensure safety in such circumstances. Let's consider this running example. The robot is trying to find a plan to reach the goal. Human-aware motion planners define safety as collision avoidance. The robot first predicts human motions in the future and then avoid collision with a human. However, as motivated at the beginning of the talk, in most cases, we don't have perfect human models. To ensure safety in such circumstances, we enable our system to quantify uncertainty in human dynamic models and have the robot avoid the entire uncertain region. However, sometimes this is overly conservative, resulting in inefficient robot motion. In this example, the robot is reasoning about the uncertainty in the human dynamic model and avoiding collisions with the human arm while dressing the human. As a result, the robot freezes in place and cannot make progress. Therefore, ensuring safety is a top priority, but sometimes it comes at the cost of efficiency. In this work, we focus on ensuring human safety, while at the same time improving task efficiency. Our key insight for improving task efficiency is to redefine safety as collision avoidance or safe impact during collisions. In previous work, human-aware motion planners define safety as collision avoidance, while compliant controllers define safety as reducing contact force. Our work combines insights from both fields and defines safety as collision avoidance or safe impact during collisions. In this example, even though the uncertain human region is huge, the robot can still make progress towards its goal by making safe impacts with the human hand. With the definition in mind, we propose a model predictive control algorithm that can guarantee safety with a high probability according to our definition. In this work, our system represents the robot hand and the human hand as two-point masses. We assume that the human is deterministic and smooth. Thus, our system models the human using this unknown function g, which is learned via a Gaussian process. Our system approximates the human velocity as the rate of change of position. With the model, our system can predict human motion in the future. Gaussian process quantifies uncertainty in the human dynamic model. Our system constructs ellipsoids to alter approximate the reachable human positions in the future. Similarly, our system constructs ellipsoids to alter approximate the human velocities in the future. Then we arrive at corollary 1, which says that the human positions and velocities in the future are always bounded by the ellipsoids. This corollary is essential because if our system can ensure safety regarding all these ellipsoids, it automatically ensures safety with all the possible human motion in the future. Our system enforces collision avoidance by ensuring that the robot will never enter the human position ellipsoid. Informally speaking, our system enforces safe impact by ensuring that the robot velocity is similar to the human velocity. Intuitively, if both velocities are similar, then during collisions, the impact will be small. Then we propose a set of surrogate constraints that can disjunctively combine the constraints for collision avoidance and for safe impact. By combining the ellipsoidal prediction and surrogate constraints, we formulate our MPC algorithm that can guarantee safety with a high probability. In conclusion, in this work, we make two contributions. In order to improve task efficiency, we redefine safety in human-aware motion planning as collision avoidance or safe impact. In order to ensure safety, we propose an MPC algorithm that can guarantee safety according to our definition. This video shows a comparison between two algorithms. Both algorithms guarantee safety. However, the algorithm on the left defines safety as collision avoidance or safe impact. The algorithm on the right defines safety as collision avoidance only. As we can see in this video, the algorithm on the left enables the robot to complete the dressing task much more efficiently than the algorithm on the right. Now, the robot on the left has completed the task. However, based on the progress bar, it will take a much longer time for the robot on the right to complete the task. This demonstrates the benefit of our definition of safety as collision avoidance or safe impact. Let's come back to our original motivation. Our algorithm can enable the robot to reason about the uncertainty in its user model, safely assist the user, and efficiently collect on-policy data. With the interactive data, the robot could then adapt its user model and personalize its assistance for the user's needs.